Okay, thank you again for tuning in to this toy review. This time we are featuring Starscream, but this is not really an ordinary Starscream though, because this is a Henkai edition which I bought 2 years ago. Okay, so pag sinabi natin Henkai, it originated from Japan, so ito yung packaging niya. See this? It's Japan. This is the back side. See? Okay. So, that was way back to 2008 nung nabili ko to. But on year 2009, nag-release din ng Hasbro ng ganito. Hasbro version. Pero, personally, satisfied na rin ako dito sa Henkai edition ko. Although hindi siya purely white compared sa Hasbro edition, but I'm really satisfied with my own Starscream here. Just some specs. Look at this part here. It seems na parang bakal siya. Bakal ang colors niya. Then the best part of Henkai is that the paints are more chrome. Notice this parts here. Para siyang similar dun sa mga paint ng Marvel Legends or Marvel Classics na minanufacture ng Toy Biz. Kasi recently Hasbro na yung nagmamanufacture ng Marvel Legends eh. But some years ago, Toy Biz ang nagmamanufacture and almost similar yung texture ng paint niya. Then Decepticon signs dito sa dalawang wings niya, as well as dito rin. Okay, so the usual is nowadays plastics na yung mga Transformers na ngayon, unlike dati na bakal or diecast. Now to transform this, first of all, you have to bend the wings. Okay. Then alisin mo yung missiles niya. May special purpose yan, mamaya de-demonstrate ko sa inyo. Okay. Now bend mo tong wings na dito, side wings. So it's this one here. Okay. Dito nalilito yung ibang ano eh. Yung ibang hindi nakakakabisado kay Starscream. You have to open this first, the legs. Pull down yung paa niya. As well as this one. Pull down mo rin yung paa niya to. Okay. So this is something special about this Starscream toy line. So nabubuksan to. See? Then open this one here. Bend. Twist. Pasok. Ilabas ang arms niya. Pasok. Then yung hands niya, lalabas mong ganyan. As well as ganito. Okay. Remember yung dalawang missiles na tinanggal natin kanina. Dito mo siya ipapasok. Meron dalawang butas din dito sa arms niya. Okay. Okay. And of course, the last part is the head, which is ibe-bend mo lang ganyan. And there we have it. Starscream. To me, this is the best villain character ever created. Starscream. And of course, one of my favorites. yeah, I just failed to mention something here. Yung nasa dibdib niya, papasok mo yan. There, as well as this one here. Very simple, classic, nice toy. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in to this toy review. I hope you like it. And given some time, I'm also going to prepare a toy review for comparison between Henkai and Hasbro version of Starscream. Have a nice day. See you later.